Hey folks, thought I would do a quick movie review since I actually went to see a movie early this time. Well, kind of early for me. Went to see Legion today. Despite the fact that it has a pretty good cast of characters, I was not impressed, I have to tell you. Not going to give any spoilers away. The scary scene with the old woman, probably the scariest scene in the whole movie, and of course you've seen it in the previews. So I'm not sure why they did that. It just didn't click for me. It just didn't work for me on a couple of different levels. The acting was okay. The action sequence were kind of okay. They were few and far between. A lot of what I call downtime in the movie, where there's a little bit of character development, which is always good in a movie, but it just didn't grab me. I just didn't, you know, one of the ways that I define whether a movie is good or not is do I really care about the main characters? Do I really care about what's going on? And I found myself kind of ambivalent about the whole thing. And the storyline was pretty stock. Nothing really new there. And I guess I was just kind of disappointed all around. So I just thought I'd let you know, if you like that genre of movie, you may want to go see it in the big screen, or you may just want to wait for it to come out on DVD, because in my opinion it was a little bit lacking in places. And anybody else that goes to see it, I'd be curious to hear what you had to say, whether you enjoyed it a little bit more or a little bit less. So that's my thoughts.